Behold the power of the Monaga!
a hedgehog. Not a problem.
Okay.
Battle solved.
We can definitely do this.
Here we go! Dreaming! Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no.
bunch of jokers. Not a problem.
Gotcha.
Battle solved. All right, I'm feeling it. Play it by ear, everyone. I'm on it.
Gotcha.
for a while.
Man, that was scary.
I see you finally decided to show up. Let's see if we can bust these rust buckets like last time.
Think we can do it?
We'll get them. With this many troops on our side, we don't even need Shulk's help.
You're telling me you're more worried about the kid's schedule? Kinda soft for you, Atharin.
Shut up! Get moving!
Division 4, defend the barrier. Division 6, assist any wounded Hans.
Bring it on! These Hyentia may be a bunch of sissies, but they've got some pretty nifty gear!
That idiot! He'll get his head knocked off at this rate! Ha!
Keep it up! Show everyone the power of the Nopon!
Go, Nopon, go!
Fight like a Hieropon, Ricky!
It appears we have gained the upper hand.
Sire, if we hold our current position, a great victory is within our grasp.
It is still too early to come to that conclusion. The enemy still has hidden forces.
Your Highness, enemy reinforcements approaching from above. It's a face squadron.
They're here. Divisions 1 to 3, continue supporting the Homs and encircle the faces.
Your Highness, think of yourself.
Once the Vanguard has been eliminated, we must join the fight. Better that than die as cowards. Move!
Ha! Stick this in your exhaust pipe and smoke it! Who hasn't had a taste yet? Eat this! Should have stayed at home, lousy junk bots.
They're doing rather well. I do so enjoy a good show. But they have yet to unleash their power and fulfill their true potential.
Deadbeat drones! Come out and face us like real machines! I'll sort out the lot of you scum!
Ah!
So this is the Mechonis capital?
Yes, Agniratha. The heart of the Mechonis civilization.
It looks so desolate. Like there are no signs of anyone living here.
It truly is a soulless city.
Here, bad place. Ricky want to go.
So the Machina built this whole city. Not too shabby.
It looks like the buildings have been here for a very long time.
Look, Shulk! Dino Beast! Dino Beast eat city!
A Dino Beast? Here?
But how?
It is a Telethia. It looks like it's stone. Why would there be a Telethia in a place like this?
The fossilized Telethia are what remain of the beasts that attacked the capital in the ancient battle.
Why did the Telethia attack your city? Wasn't the ancient battle only between the Bionis and the Mechonis themselves?
The answer to your question can be found in that tower, the data center. It is better that you see with your own eyes. Only then will you truly understand what happened between the Bionis and the Mechonis.
It looks like the power's up and running.
Fiora, what's the matter?
Everyone, follow me.
What is that?
It looks like it's here, but it's just an image.
No way. Whoa, you're right.
These are memories of a time long forgotten.
Fiora?
Hey.
They were left behind by the Machina before they abandoned this place so that others may know their story.
Her voice sounds like...
In ancient times, when the Bionis and the Mechonis came into existence, I was born as well. Just as the Bionis had a soul, I came to exist in this world. As the soul of the Mechonis. I created my children on Mechonis and acquired this body. They called themselves Machina. And Mechonis was transformed into a world brimming with life. The Machina gave rise to an advanced civilization and built this great city.
This city?
I can't believe it used to be so lively.
They lived their lives in peace and harmony. The gentle Mechano worshipped me. Life also flourished on Bionis. The Mechana generously shared the fruits of their civilization with the peoples of the Bionis. They believed their two worlds would grow hand in hand. Then, a terrible fate descended on them from above.
The Bionis?
Wielding the Sword of Light, the Bionis attempted to destroy the Mechana.
Are those Telethia?
I tried to save the Mechana, and confronted the Bionis. And so, I confronted Zanza.
Zanza?
The battle waged on. Even as our life forces depleted, Zanza and I continued to fight. However, it did at last come to an end.
Giant.
This is when Zanza was imprisoned.
Taking advantage of my final blow to the Bionis, its beings took Zanza and sealed him firmly away. However, the battle with Zanza had greatly consumed my life force. I warned the surviving Mechana that the Bionis had not yet been destroyed, and that one day, he would be released.
I'm the one who released him.
I then entered a long and deep slumber, in preparation for Zanza's inevitable reawakening.
It's all clear to me what you wanted to do. Stop the battle between the Bionis and the Mechonis.
Fiora, I see now. It was her inside you.
Yes. Lady Mainith desired a body in which she could be free. And after you were captured by Egil's Mechon, it was I who transferred her soul into your body.
But why did it have to be my body?
Because You are close to Shulk. The heir to the Monado.
It was all because of our world, because of Bionis, that this city was devastated.
Now I understand why Egil would want to stop the Bionis from reawakening.
I get it too. But how's killing any of us gonna solve his problem?
Precisely. What happened to the Machina was a tragedy. But we cannot forgive the Mechon attack on Bionis.
What worries me is the Monado that the Bionis used. It's no different from how the legends describe, but still.
It must hold a deadly power.
But you have used it wisely, Shulk. It has not overwhelmed you, as it did me.
He's right. If you hadn't been using the Monado, we wouldn't have lasted 5 minutes.
But it was Zanza who bestowed this sword upon me.
However, it is not Zanza who now wields the Monado. It is you, Shulk. That is also the reason why Maenoth chose Fiora as a vessel. So that the tragedy of he who wields the Monado would not be repeated.
The tragedy of he who wields the Monado?
Shulk, believe. Believe in the path you have chosen, and those who walk it with you. Maenoth once said this of the Monado. The Monado is not simply a unique weapon. It is the light within each and every person in this world.
Light? What do you mean?
It is the light of life. The will to survive no matter what. Perhaps Lady Maenoth was drawn to your light. Beyond there lies the Maenoth Shrine. Egil will be there. Is it still your intention to defeat Egil? That has not changed.
We understand the history of Mechonis now. If he is willing to listen, we will try to reason with him. But if not...
I understand. Then, if that is your decision, so be it. I will try to persuade Egil one last time, but I am prepared for his refusal.
Venea.
I know Venea said she'll try to persuade him, but she didn't sound confident.
We have to go after her.
But how do we get to the shrine from here?
Up ahead is a transporter leading to the shrine. But it's inactive. We need to trigger the verification devices to activate it. We'll find one at the top of each of the four pillars. If we trigger them all, we can use the transporter.
How Fiora know that?
Maenoth's memories. She tells me these things.
Do you know how to trigger them?
Maybe my body itself is the key.
Okay. Then let's get searching.
Yeah.
Okay, Ryan.
My life is getting hotter.
All right, I'm feeling it. Now I see it.
What?